What's trending in anime?
Isekai, Mekyu, de Harem, or light novel listed with TV anime. Kadokawa's Book Walker website is listing Sachi Sagano's Isekai Mekyu de Harem or a harem in an alternate world dungeon light novel series as having a television anime adaptation in the work. And if you don't know what the story is about, here's a short summary from the novel. The novel series centers on a high school student, Michio Kaga, wandering aimlessly through life and the internet. He finds himself transported from a shady website to a fantasy world. Reborn as a strong man who can use cheats, powers, he uses his powers to become an adventurer, earn money, and get the right to claim girls that have idol level beauty to form his own very harem. So I guess it's just about a kid or a guy that's very horny, I guess. And he luckily got transported into another world and was able to do anything. It's like having GTA cheats, right? You can get anything. You can get a helicopter straight away or a random car or just cheap money. So hopefully I'm correct on that. Hopefully it's exactly what I just said. But it looks like a lot of people are actually excited for this or are actually curious about this because there's a lot of comments about this. But a lot of people are talking about how generic it is or how the manga looks nice, I guess. But yeah, I don't think the manga is really that great. A lot of people are not excited for the manga. We're not excited about reading the manga. So hopefully the anime actually does something different. Usually animes like this really get popular because most people that watch anime really don't care about it as much. Anyways, there isn't really any information yet because it just got released that it's going to become an anime. But I'll be sure to release more information when information gets released for this anime. Right now, there isn't really much I can say. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys want more videos like this, just make sure you guys like the video and write in the comment section below that you guys actually enjoyed the video. And yeah, I'll keep creating these type of videos in the future. So see you. Still got niggas on the run.